key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit, what the
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here. That's it. Come on, let's go. Run! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. Can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help. But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. So by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. No, not again. Get away from me! No, you're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No, you're dead!
That's not right.
You manipulate.
No. You are a coward.
There,
you
got him. Yeah, I want to start a bit of
I'm gonna take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. I trust you.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Is this what you want?
No!
No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
So, I noticed about it.
What?
The Wendigo. It had a scar.
So?
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who've been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old, at least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
I think we're close to the lair.
How can you tell?
I don't know, I just... I feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Did I?
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through.
Mike, is that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grave. It's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing. Hit me with my fingers. Wait a minute. I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. It was okay. Meaning, like, there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks? Great. Thank you.
It's getting deeper.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, it's slipping up again. We're gonna make it.
God, don't jinx it.
All right. Come on. We made it. Jesus.
I trust you.
What's the matter?
He's tripping or something. Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Oh, you're not real! No,
you're not!
Chess, what the hell happened to you? How the fuck are you still alive?
Yeah.
How did you end up down here?
Mike and I were messing around and then it was...
What?
I don't know. I was by the window and there was all this glass and it was in the snow and then it was moving so fast. Fuck. And then I was down here. Oh, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess. In here.
That was me.
What?
I fell through that roof.
You fell this far? Jesus. Makes two of us.
When?
I fell off a goddamn fire tower down here.
You're kidding me.
Thank you.
Judges. Which way? Come on, Jess.
Thank you.
Sam.
Mike. Oh, gosh. You look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
Hmm? I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh,
go, go, go!
Oh my God!
Run!
Don't destroyed. Over. Hold on. I'm seeing something. It looks like there are survivors. Let's pick them up.
Thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
I heard... Jessica, I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her.
He held it right up to my face, right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
How did you end up in the mines?
I was carried and taken and...
What did you see?
I don't know. I don't know.
He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And... I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I thought we were close. After his sister's disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
I stabbed him, and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear, I didn't know.
Didn't know? Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho, and how was I supposed to know Josh had all the sauce and the gun, and oh my God. You bringing in Meat Brain next? Gonna kick him around a bit for me?
I'm sorry?
Meat Brain, Mr. Muscle Brawn, Matt the Incredible Sulk.
Is there something we need to know?
Oh, no, nothing important except, you know, how he basically left me to die up on a freaking tumbling tower like a world-class douche nozzle?
Your friend Ashley, she told us she tried to help you. She said she heard you calling out.
No. Not me. Mike.
What do you remember?
He came for me. He did.
Came for you?
Where is he? Did he make it?
You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything to unsee it.